before when you used to, you know, be like do the bad things, like, and all that, drinking, too much drinking, smoking. That music changed a lot. Yeah, following music, going traveling and all that tour, that's changed our life. Yeah, music changed a lot.
Trying our best to keep our culture alive. Stop the violence, no more trouble. Think about your kid, little girl, little girl. Think about your future, life is precious. And the way you're gonna live, that's right, my brother.
As soon as we made our beats, and then we started thinking what we should write about, then we started thinking we should write about this. What we see in the community, right, about domestic violence and drinking and driving and people stealing into shops and stealing cars, doing a lot of bad stuff, and they're gonna regret it in the end. Yeah. A lot of our songs have a lot of positive messages, yeah, to try keep young fellas away from doing bad stuff. So our song, Stop the Violence, as soon as that song came out and a lot of our people in Elliot heard that song, like there was less drinking and less violence in the community.
Stop the violence, no more trouble. Think about your kid, little girl, think about your future, life is precious, and the way you're gonna live, that's right, my brother. Don't drink too much, hey, put the can down, you gotta be strong, be strong, be strong. Listen to your elders, with your lung and your mouth, keep your cards strong, keep your cards strong.